Little boys don't like when you're fucking their mama. Where's your mother at? She ain't here! Where's your motherfucking mother at, man? They be monitoring the food you eating and shit. You in there eating a snack, the little boy come in there, my mother bought them for our lunch. Mama Melvin in there eating our snacks, man. That's when she come in there, Melvin, don't eat that stuff. I bought that for they field trip. Don't eat that food. That's when the little boy go crazy. That's his third Capri Sun. That's his third one, mama. Man, nigga gonna trip over me about a pouch of juice, little nigga. I'm fucking your mama, man. That's fucked up when a motherfucker live, because the kids really don't like your ass. Unless some kids don't like no motherfucking boyfriend. You in there eating a snack, one of the kids coming in, my mother bought them for our lunch. Mama Melvin here eating our snacks again. He on the phone with no shirt on, man. Let me get off the phone, man. He, you know, tripping off a cheese and cracker set, man. You know what I mean? I done ate one of his Lunchables and he upset. Yeah, as soon as I get this settlement, I'm out of there. I ain't fucking with her or these little kids. I'm the one that taught these little motherfuckers how to pray. They ain't even know how to pray when I moved in this house. The little girl was flunking. I got all her here she come. I gotta call you back. Let me call you back. You better get a job, motherfucker. And fellas, if you in a relationship and you ain't got no fucking money and you live with a woman, you need to walk on fucking eggshells. Don't be walking around the fucking house doing what you want to do. You might get kicked out. Women be watching this shit. How comfortable your ass is and you ain't paid no fucking bills. Eating cereal and toes twiddling and shit. Better walk around this motherfucker like this. Women be like, yeah, yeah, motherfucker, check it in. Because that's fucked up when a woman kick you out and you ain't got nowhere to go. And you just talking shit. Yeah, fuck this shit. I know what I am to this family. Shit. Talk that motherfucker shit to me. Fuck that shit. I know what I... Have you seen my, ain't seen shit, man. They see the kids and try to confide in them. Everything gonna be all right. Everything gonna be good. The kid is like, what? I ain't upset about nothing. I love you. I love you. Get your ass out of here, man. You fuck around, go to work and come back, this nigga sleep on the couch. I thought you was gone. Soon as Earl get off work, I'm out of here. And don't hit no woman, boy, you're going to jail. That's right, don't hit no woman, boy, you're going to jail. Yeah, because they laying in the bed with their thumb on speed dial on your ass. I ain't got to put up with this shit, nigga. Pip, hello? But they got a new law now. Whoever get to the phone first, the other one going to jail. You ought to see the niggas on the phone. My name is Tony Johnson, my wife. Nigga running down the street with pajamas on. My wife just hit me in the eye. I'm at 4131 North Park. I've been to prison 3 times. She got a C-section scar right there on her stomach. Fellas, cut your toenails. You trying to be sexy with a bitch and then cut her foot. Fellas, stop putting putting that Beijing in your head like these young girls can't tell you this. Ain't y'all tired of these old motherfuckers trying to trick y'all? I went to see Genuine. By the time he got the pony, I seen some black shit dripping right here. By the time he got to the end of the concert, he did a 360 and three Adidas stripes right here on his forehead. It was, my whole life has changed since you've been in. Motherfucking hairline didn't change too since we've been up here.
I talk about all the entertainers, and then when I see them, I act like I ain't say nothing about them. Man, what's happening? I said, bullshit, Mike. I seen you on your thing. I seen you on your thing, man. Yeah, I talk about everybody. I was talking about Stevie Wonder one time, and that motherfucker walked in R&B Live. I said, oh, Lord. But I stopped being nervous. I said, he don't know I'm in here. Why should I let him fuck my night up? But one of his fucking managers or something told on me. I sat there and watched the nigga's lips. He told me, there go Mike right there. Stevie looking for me now, and this nigga like this. Where's he at? Where's he at? He's talking about Stevie. Stevie want to talk to you, Mike. I'm trying to walk out. He's talking about, what's up, Daddy? I'm mad now. I was like, Stevie, you better get out of my face, for you see for the first time. I'm finna unblind your ass right now. All these beautiful songs I've been making for many years, you want to talk shit? This nigga tried to hit me. I said, man, this nigga swung on me. I told you, I'd be mad at that beautician for letting you walk out there with them braids starting right here. Where'd they do that at? Where the braids start right here and back? He got to wash his face way up here and come down.
Yeah, I seen Ice-T and Coco, man. I love Ice-T. I've been looking at Ice-T since 6 in the morning. You know what I'm saying? I'm a big fan of Ice-T. I seen him in the airport with his girl. He's like, Mike, we need to do a movie together. I said, all right. But in my mind, I said, man, they only give you 2 lines on Law & Order. That's fucked up how they do Ice-T. They didn't cut his ponytail and his lines. I seen him on there the other night. He came on there. Homicide called this morning, said 3 kids missing. Boom, 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 boom. I said, God damn, the man said 2 words on there, and they didn't cut him off. He linked over a dead body the other night and said, yep, that's him. Boom, 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 boom. I said, oh, man, his ass is out of there. That Bill Cosby was funny doing that case, man. Shit. I like when he was walking to court that time and did a... I said, what the fuck is that? He must have thought he was going to beat that case. He's like, ah. In the beginning of the case, he couldn't see. You remember that? He was going to court like this. He thought he was going to beat that motherfucker. That nigga was... Soon as they gave him that time, he was back like this again. I can't see now. I can't, y'all remember, I can't see. They said, take that stick and tap your way in that room right there. Feel your way in that cell. You ain't gonna see this time, but you gonna feel it.
Obama got daughters. This is hard for him. Shit. Yeah, shit. At the White House. Them little dudes is calling the White House now. Sasha and Aaliyah, they growing up. Little White House, they calling the White House. Obama answer phone. Hello? Yeah, let me speak to Sasha. Who is this? Yeah, tell her a nigga named Slick is calling her right now. I beg your pardon, what'd you just say? I said, tell her a nigga named Slick is calling her. She's doing her homework, Slick. Yeah, all right, well, tell her a nigga called me. Slick, don't hang up, Slick. Shut the door. Slick, yeah. Bitch ass nigga, I'll fuck you up. Where you at? I will fuck you up.
Yeah, man, Obama, man, that's a real motherfucker right there. Hey, man, I miss Obama, man. I miss Obama. He back smoking and everything again. I didn't see him. I seen him the other night. Nigga, Mike, what's up, man? Because that's how Obama look when he going to cop some weed. He be like, yeah. Michelle be sitting in the car. When he get in the car, Michelle,
did you get it?
Let's go. Just ride. Just drive. I know the cops are around here. Let's get it and go. Smell it. It's good this time. Smell it. It's good. Let me put it in my nuts.
I was smoking with a nigga the other day and dropped it. Nigga picked it up and hit it on the way up. Nigga said, here you go, man, and dropped your shit. I said, nigga, how you gonna reward yourself?
My daughter's been bringing all the boys in the house that look like me. I wanna kill every last one of them. I said, if you anything like I was, I'm gonna fuck you up. This one, I really wanna fuck him up. He be walking around looking at me, ha, 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 ha. This little fucking tight pants ass little nut hugger. I be looking at him going like this. Gang, 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 nigga. One night I needed some weed. I couldn't find none. I called everybody. I said, I'm gonna try something. He was sitting in there. I said, hey man, you smoke weed? He said, no, I don't smoke no weed. I said, I knew he was lying. I said, okay. And before I can get out the door, he said, I know who got it. I said, oh yeah?
Yeah, I know who got it, I know who got it.
I said, is it good? He said, it's loud. I said, go get it. Man, I'm sitting there watching this little motherfucker. He walk out the back door and walk right back in the house. I said, I'ma slap shit out of him as soon as I see him. I said, hello? Who the fuck you think I am?
He was like, what, OG, I got that.
I said, man, you had it on you. I said, get your ass in here. Cause I still wanted it. I wasn't gonna kick his ass out that house. As long as I've been looking for this shit, I said, get your ass in here, man. Man, the weed was so good, I've been asking my daughter, where your little friend at? I kind of like him.
Let's see who's in the house. 1960 babies, 1960 babies! It's about y'all bedtime. Yeah. I said a nigga smell icy hot. Yeah. On this side, say blue, cross, blue, shield. Where the 70 babies at? 70 babies! You pregnant at the same time your daughter is, bitch. Where the 80 babies at? 80 babies, 80 babies, 80 babies! Woo! You crackhead motherfuckers. This y'all mom and daddy right here, look. 90, baby, is that 90? Y'all can't fuck, fight, read, cook, clean, y'all ain't shit. All y'all know how to do is show your pussy on Instagram.